Hello viewers, assalamu alaikum. How are you everybody? Today I will discuss how we can create a custom tooltip in the interactive report and classic report in Oracle Apex. So if you are new here, please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon for all the notification. To create a custom tooltip in Oracle Apex, first we need to create an interactive report or classic report. So let's start. So first I am trying to create a blank page. After that, create a region. I am trying to create an interactive report. Here is my interactive report query. Okay, report is already created. To show this tooltip, we need to import Apex Dynamic Tooltip plugin. So I am going to import this plugin. I am already import this plugin. The plugin name is Apex Dynamic Tooltip Plugin. Now we need to create a page item. And I am creating a page item. The page item name is ID. This item should be hidden item and value protected is no. Now we need to create a dynamic action. The name of this dynamic action is custom tooltip. From properties option, we need to change some properties and from identification option, we need to select type is Apex Dynamics Tooltip. In property section, we need to rearrange some properties. Suppose affected element is none and page initialization is true. This is our SQL code editor for dynamic tooltip plugin. No, it is not working. We need to rewrite this section. We need to change this code. I am already write a custom query to show this tooltip. This is my code. You can change this code as your requirement. This section is used to show employees image, and this is another section. Okay, it's not working. To make it workable, we need to change some properties from the dynamic action. Error initialization should be true. And now I think it will be work. Okay, it is working. Our custom tooltip is already created. This is our custom tooltip plugins query. we can change this query as per our requirement. This is custom tooltip background color. We can change our tooltip color from here. Okay, our custom tooltip is already created in interactive report. Thank you everybody for watching this video.